601 West 26th Street. The artist I have with me today, and a beautiful display behind her, is Naoko Ito, and she has created this piece. If you can take a look at this, the main piece, there are cut branches that are displayed through the jar, and her inspiration for this was the ending of summer into the fall season, and the other thing is, you know, she's very interested in nature and how we view and work with nature. So this piece actually is a combination of nature and how we've manipulated nature. And so the jars sort of represent industrialization and the human side, and the branches are the nature part. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is going in an upward direction, which represents more of nature's natural
phenomena.
Yeah, and their natural course. Mm-hmm. She started out doing pieces that go down, which are more of an unnatural event. If you can take a look over, she's also done a video, which is a similar concept to what she's talking about, our influence on nature and sort of the commercialization of things in nature and how we view nature. Specifically, this video is a comment on winter and winter depression, which is a phenomenon that the artist and I have researched a lot, and how people feel depressed in the winter, and even if it's artificial, you need some optimism, which in nature comes from sunshine and it being light out, and so how we react to that phenomenon. So in terms of altering the nature, you have these jars, again, representing our industrial, commercial, the human side, and then nature. And you're just simply manipulating photographs that you've taken of people with the jars. So it's clear, and she's putting these jars over it in different ways to manipulate part of that natural scenery, which is really quite an interesting concept.
It's just happened.
And that's how the best stuff does. It just happens sometimes.
I like that moment.
Cool. Naoko's pieces can be viewed on her website. I also encourage anybody who's in the New York area to take a look at not only Naoko's pieces, but all the pieces represented by School of Visual Arts up through the end of this month in January.
Yeah, Tadis.
January 30th. Wonderful. Well, it was so nice to meet you, and I really love your stuff.
Thank you so much.
We hope to